this program, the Safer City, has earned a lot of pride and success in working in Africa. This is the backdrop in which the Africa region, thanks to the city of Durban, is coming strongly to sponsor this AFUS conference, but also to host the secretariat, which will be steering the ship over the coming years. And we want, through this platform of the African Forum of Urban Safety, to pull together the lessons that we are learning, not only in Africa, but from around the world, and bring them into a mechanism of learning from each other. This is the reason why the Safer City is very specific. We are not in the business of fragile cities. We are not in the business of strong cities. We are in the business of safer cities. And safety and security at local level can only be guaranteed by a combination of forces to come together at local level and a leadership of a mayor who is committed and who is ready to engage. And that is what we are planning for. When Africans will come together and chart their way forward, make a compact on issues of concern, learn from their practice, integrate innovation, and here we would like to thank the collaboration with Microsoft and the city of Durban into offering to Africa a platform where they can put together their lessons and then to learn from that platform. I think we are making a leapfrog into the next generation of the Safer Cities program. It is something that we do believe it will be a cracker, it will be well participated, this African Forum, and then mayors will come from around Africa. I have seen a lot of demand and an interest, which we hope will give us a very good 3 days of engagement in preparation to implement the new urban agenda.